Hello, today I wanted to show you my Mater's Tall Tales Monster Truck Wrestling playset. I got this on Craigslist, so I don't have a box. But it's got some pretty cool features. I bought it for $5. You can still buy him on Amazon and eBay and some local stores, but you'd probably have to try pretty hard to find it. But here's the set. Any of the monster trucks can fight using this button here, this red button, and it does require batteries. They can also fight using the wrecking ball and this lever right here will throw the car. You can aim and shoot using the ropes. Let's see if I can get lightning messed up here. Just pull this lever back and he just pushed him out the door. And there's this little claw here too that you can pull. It'll hit the strings and fling cars as well. The set included Lightning McQueen, but you can also buy these plastic monster trucks at DisneyStore.com. The set includes 5 for $20. So not too bad. It's a pretty fun toy. My son loves it right now. Oh, and this piece too, the Frankenstein. If you launch Lightning just right, he can push and fall down too. There you have it. Thank you and enjoy.